boss. A certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name? He's Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss, head for the power plant. This is important. We've reports of a crack sniper at large in the Afghan wilderness. The Soviets call this sniper Tihi. Quiet. There are never any sightings, and only corpses are left behind. The Soviets have already lost a number of officers. You'd, best watch your step.
И о той программе «Звездные войны»?
Программа «Сой». Она предполагает возможность сбивать ядерные ракеты.
А почему он не боится?
Он сказал, что нельзя будет сбить ракету, которая не видна на радаре.
Ракета, которую не видно на радаре? Это возможно?
Не смотри на меня. Но он сказал, что на родине разрабатывают это уже больше 20 лет.
Так что, правительство хочет нанести удар?
Конечно же нет. Если только наш не атакует первым. Да. Если бы на родине нанесли ядерный удар, пока мы здесь.
Это было бы ужасно. Не иметь дома, в который можно вернуться.
Да уж. Это была бы только тайная ядерная война.
Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. Taking out the power system now will limit the enemy's activities at night. Roger.
First B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. Gaining altitude.
Roger. Thank you.
Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
Boss, focus on your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich. Get out of that sniper's kill zone and head to Serac power plant. Boss, take cover. There's a laser sight trained on your head.
The enemy sniper. Sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp. sniper that good using a laser sight? It's like Quiet's trying to say, the next one will kill you. Business. Overdo it. You can always settle the score some other time. Better to live and fight another day. Mm-hmm. Positions with good views are ideal for sniping. But the enemy has a clear shot at you too. Plus, there's nowhere to run. Watch out. This quiet means business. Watch out. This quiet means business. On your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich. Get out of that sniper's kill zone and head to Serac power plant. Zero's side boss. Did you get her? With those abilities of hers. No doubt about it. She has to be one of the Skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision.